Carolina lawmakers will go back to work this week to help the thousands of hurricane victims. State House Speaker Tim Moore called for the session so the legislators can get to work on addressing school districts shut down by the hurricane, sales tax deadlines, and federal funding relief.